it up. The form that I gave you, make sure you fill it up, bring it tomorrow, and pass it to Rebecca. Rebecca, make sure you collect everything, okay?
Okay, teacher.
Class is over. See all of you tomorrow. Make sure you bring the form that I gave you, okay?
Hello! Lisa, you woman buy shingle.
Sure, who shop?
My name is Hainan.
Oh, I know. Hainan Jifan.
I love it. My mama always make for me. But with beef and chicken, not pork.
I don't care. Are you banana?
Banana?
You don't know what is banana.
Oh, I know. It's fruit lah. You want?
My father said Chinese who don't know how to speak Chinese is banana.
Banana, banana. Banana.
Nice. I met two new friends.
Oh, what are their names?
I don't know.
Never mind. You can ask them tomorrow.
Mama, can I have Hainan Jifan for dinner?
Okay, I will cook for you later.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
Want to draw?
We can teach you.
Really?
Beautiful.
But teacher, I want to play with my friends.
No, I think it's better just draw the scenery and sit there.
I don't know.
Go. Just draw what I want.
What's wrong with you?
Did you ask me to draw the scenery? I want to play with you guys.
I think it's because you are weird. Even teacher can stay with you.
Weird? I don't understand.
So annoying. Go draw by yourself.
Hello, banana.
Wait!
What's all the noise about?
We didn't do anything.
Just banana stupid we do.
Enough. Go and do punishment in front of the class.
But teacher.
No but now. Thanks for coming, ma'am. I and the other teachers feel that Hainan is having trouble in making friends. Maybe because she is different.
Different? How's different?
Like this. In this form, she feels out she is Malay and Chinese. We only want her to fill out one.
But she half Chinese and she half Malay. Do you understand that?
I understand that, but the law requires just fill out one. Why not Malay? Since her father is Malay, right?
Why not Malay? Are you serious?
Yes, I am serious.
I will not make any decision for my daughter. She's both Malay and she's both Chinese. Do you understand?
Understand? But the law...
I'm sorry. You as a teacher should teach them to understand the differences. They should learn to be accepting more each other. Just put her as others.
Are you serious?
Do you want to tell me what happened at school today? Or do you mind telling me? Will you?
Hello,
punch someone.
Why did you fight?
You punch someone, I have to go and prove you to disciplinary actions.
No.
I said stop it.
No.
What happened?
That's Hainan being Hainan. I'm tired and sick of her being like that.
No, because she wants to fix the other kids. She's a little guy.
But that doesn't mean that she needs to go and fight with other kids.
But she needs to be taught the right way. You cannot just call her and expect her to change it. You remember the time where I had to learn your culture and your family, right? It's not easy, right? But Hainan, she didn't have a choice. She need to be and understand our situation.
Hainan, are you okay?
My friends call me Hainan. So call me Banana. Nobody call me Hainan.
Hard to make friends.
Little bit.
I have a story. It was a young woman fell in love with a handsome guy. Unfortunately, Chinese, and the guy is Malay. But they settled their differences. She taught him how to use chopsticks, and the guy teach her how to cook Malay cooking. Do you know who the guy is?
Papa?
Yes. So, we took our time to learn our culture. I took time to study your mother's Chinese culture, her background specialties. You're half Chinese, half Malay. We had to go and make friends. Okay? Take my advice. We have class tomorrow, don't we?
Yes.
So that be
okay.
Bye bye. Evana is here. Look, he is all revered. He picked a fight for no reason. That's why. Nonsense.
Actually, you're right. I'm not worried. I'm not Banana. I'm Malay like my papa, Chinese like my mama. My Malay is not very well, and I cannot speak Chinese. Truthfully, I'm very sorry for yesterday. We can be friends. What's your name?
My name is Yeri An. It's Yuli.
When did she Hainan?
I tried so hard.